Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm proud to present to you absolutely gorgeous BMW 745 Li 2004. And this is going to be full in-depth tour of this BMW 745 Li. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine and let it run for a while. Basically, lock, unlock, of course your power trunk and panic button. Actually, there is a mechanical key built right here to release, button right there. Absolutely incredible vehicle in my opinion. Once again, 2004, gorgeous BMW, absolutely stunning color. It's just amazing. Illumination right here, very bright, and right there. Same thing on the other side. Soft closing doors, of course. So, luxury vehicle. That goes without saying. And there is a magnet built in right there. You can stop at a certain position. So, very nice, especially in tight parking spaces. This car has 12 airbags, black leather interior, and I believe this is Napa leather. Multi-country seats, but massage is missing. Great, just great. Extremely solid doors, four-spoke design, full leather wrapped multifunctional steering wheel. In order to start the engine, insert the key, then put your foot on a brake and hit a button start. Very nice startup. Awesome. This car comes equipped with hydraulic assist spark steering companion, very fluid steering wheel, horn, very loud, power tilt, and telescopic, of course. Extremely convenient. Nice. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now, let's turn the headlight. High beam, front rear fog lights, right here. All four windows in this car are fully automatic, of course, in both direction, up and down. Double pane windows for better sound isolation, as you can see, nice rear windows. Sweet. And of course your bar mirrors, they also heated, and of course bar folding. Very convenient feature, especially in tight parking spaces. Not bad. Power window lock right here, and rear sunshade control. Sweet. Alright guys, let's open the hood and take a look at the exterior of this car. Very elegant handles. Lever right there to open the hood. Your power moonroof, chrome X window frames, sharp thin antenna for the audio system. Rear defrosting glass. Very nice looking tail lights. chrome trim, license plate lights. Rear parking assist, tire hack, dual exhaust pipes, of course. Nice. Multi-spoke aluminum wheels, 19-inch, tires measuring 275/40, 4-wheel disc brakes, continental tires. Gorgeous factory rims, very nice looking. There are still kiss on front fenders. Xenon adaptive project headlamps with auto cornering function. Corona halo ring, as you can see, headlight washers, front parking assist, and halogen pop lights. This car has V8, 32 valve, dual head cam. 4.4 liter normally aspirated engine. It produces 332 horsepower and 450 pound-feet of torque. Maximum speed of 250 km per hour. 0-6 time is 6.3 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 11 liter per 100 km. The car is rear wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 90 liters. Independent multi-link suspension with anti-roll bar up front and independent multi-link suspension with anti-roll bar out back. Alright guys, we'll take a look at the exterior. Let's take a look at the interior portion. Most interesting part. Everything is padded, perforated inserts, airbag right here, built-in, speakers, and your tweeters, of course. Nice. Rich wood grain, soft leather wrap armrest, door lights, of course. Storage area, also padded. Very nice attention to the details, true German quality. BMW entry guards right here, aluminum entry guards, anti-pressure. Power adjustment for the seats, of course. Like a center right here, extremely convenient, as you can see. Seat high and of course sliding. Upper portion and lower portion. Nice. Side bolsters. Sweet. For lumbar support. For your neck. For extra comfort. Sweet. Adjustment right here. Little joystick right there. Two-person memory for the steering column, for the seats and for the mirrors, and of course heated, as well as ventilated seats, three-stage, but massage is missing high, medium, low, and off. Onboard diagnostics right here. Bar steering column, of course. Tilt and telescopic, heated steering wheel, power trunk, panel dim, your electronic parking brake to engage and just press it, and to disengage, press it again. Quite easy. Right there. Sweet. Alright guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Very nice sound. Free revving engine, that's for sure. Sweet. Very nice sound. And here's your light. Indicator controls, and of course your driver information system, outside temperature, consumption, average fuel economy and current fuel economy, average speed, and this particular has 195,242 kilometers in it. Very nice system to use indeed. And here's your cruise control settings, just set the speed. Voice commands, you can raise and lower the volume, telephone controls, your different settings right here, sport mode, manual mode, so on and so forth, and of course your wiper controls right there, and your 6-speed automatic transmission, drive, reverse, rear parking assist, and of course your park. Quite easy. Plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. It's quite nice. Overall, build quality and all the materials in this car just great. Soft touch plastic, premium feel. Incredible, just incredible. This car has quad zone, fully automatic climate control. And of course your iDrive controller right here. Main menu, you can scroll. Alright guys, main menu, let's see your climate control information. Sweet, quite easy to adjust. Once again, climate, you have different settings, of course, individual, footwell, center window. Nice, definitely nice. Alright, then your communication system, telephone controls, it's pretty much self-explanatory. Then navigation, right now it's not available, as you can see. Then your entertainment system, MFM, CD, of course DVD compatible. Then BMW Assist, as you can see, onboard data, distance, arrival, consumption, so on and so forth. Nice. Then help, brief info, main menu, and settings, clock adjustment. Rear. Very nice system to use. Interesting bands, as you can see. Turn off the parking sensors right here. Turn it off and turn it on. Front and rear defrost, your recycle, auto-recycle settings, one-touch automatic, your maximum air conditioning, temperature, fan speed control off, your central lock, fan speed control for the passenger, of course, and rest, temperature for the passenger, of course, your air conditioning, and one-touch automatic, your central lock. Sweet. Nice. Aftermarket Alpine audio with USB and auxiliary integration. Premium audio, by the way, I believe with 11 or maybe 12 speakers, subwoofer, of course. Dial pad for your telephone. Nice. And of course your factory BMW telephone. We have a SIM card. As you can see, insert SIM card. Sweet. Storage area right here, light and ashtray, two cup holders, lockable, center console, to lock the trunk, as you can see, right there, everything is padded, also cool, soft armrest, nice, auto dim rear view mirror, map lights up top, motion sensors, and for your far sunroof, manual sunshade, of course, like so, as you can see. Nice. And SOS, emergency roadside assistance, right here button. Of course your vanity mirror with illumination, sunshade, Everything is very nice put together here. You can definitely feel this true German quality. Legroom is more than enough for me. Flash support is pretty good and children is okay. True BMW quality, your microphone right there and right here. Nice, definitely. Very good. Visibility plus rear parking assist. Nice, very nice. All right, guys, let's check the back seats, shall we? Once again, very solid doors. Incredible, just incredible. This long wheel base version, a lot of space for the rear passengers, of course. Same two-tone door panels, sunshades, and of course your child safety locks right here. Soft armrest, airbags, everything is padded, ashtray, and your speakers right there. Aluminum entry guards, of course, BMW, and your warning, preferred seats. Awesome view for a seatbelt right here, as you can see. Vents right there, your sunshade control, fully automatic. As you can see, like so, and of course your rear sunshade, rich wood trim right there, and side curtain airbags. Everything is padded, very nice. Left and right side. Sweet. Stash pockets right there. Legroom is not an issue at all, and my headroom is pretty good. Incredible. Your infotainment screen right here. For the iDrive, your air vents, outlets, and of course your cup holders right there. same thing, adjustment, sliding, seat high, of course. Recline, side bolsters, two-person memory, heated swells, ventilated seats, three-stage. Sweet. Your iDrive controller, same thing, menu, and storage right here with a telephone. Nice. Of course, your refrigerator built in with illumination. Sweet. Very good back visibility. Illumination up top. Inter illumination and your vent mirror right here. Also adjustable, of course. Temperature, fan speed control, off, maximum air conditioning, fans. Same thing right here. Incredible interior, that's for sure. Well, actually, this car has issues with the engine, with the transmission, with the suspension. It's like a worst nightmare come true. But if you're gonna find this car in good condition, it's like a bargain, that's for sure. All right, guys, let's check trunk space, shall we? Trunk is very nice. Right here, let's open it, let's close. And there is some mesh rooms, I believe. Sweet. All right, DVD right here. DVD changer, warning, covered head downs, and your spare light located underneath, your aftermarket subwoofer and amplifier, and of course, fuse box located right here. Your trunk illumination and your warning triangle jack first aid kit located right here. See, illumination, two convenient handles, two cloth trunk lid. You are, of course, fuel cap, unleaded fuel only. Same controls right there. Very nice attention to details. Very spacious. Illumination down there. Your CD changer right there. Glove box. So you can see. sixth city charger. Also cooled via air conditioning and padded with illumination. Sweet. This car is fully loaded. But this car is very expensive to run. Build quality is just great, but the engine, issues with the engine, with the transmission, with the gearbox. All right. Ultimate driving machine. Guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2004 BMW 745 Li. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. Be sure you catch me next time. This is where Mark came from. Thanks for watching and take care, guys.